past the wall, past the keeper, and into the net. Great free kick.
Well, as a goalkeeper, when you get something on it, you're always going to be disappointed if it still goes in the net, and that keeper is a bit despondent.